Gang. What's up with it, y'all?
Hey, I see you.
welcome to my new page, Chosen Eats. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you subscribe while I eat your next McDonald's burger. I'm finna eat these McDonald's burgers in the Gang Gang. Really good. I got these chicken sandwiches. They're the regular chicken sandwiches, but I make a lot of noise when I eat, so.
I'm sure you wanna see me like eat this. Look.
Yep, so I'm gonna eat this chicken sandwich. Put some ranch on it. Take off the lettuce and I'm finna smack it. Yep, so I'm about to put this young ranch on it, you know. It's some Jack in the Box ranch, but it'll work, you know. Can't be dry. That's how I do it. You know, make sure it's all juicy and stuff. I took the lettuce off because I warmed it up with the lettuce on it and it good like that, so. Might need a little bit more ranch. I love ranch.
Chicken sandwich.
Mind your business. All in. So what you do when you get a McDonald's chicken sandwich, what you do? You get you some Jack in the Box ranch and put it on your McDonald's burger. Ooh, this burger number two. I know you want some. Got a DoorDash. What's up? I'll share a little bit. It's just a McDonald's burger. It's been a minute since I had one. Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich.
Yeah.
They good though. Like, if y'all want to see me eat something, y'all give me something to eat. But you can't be trying to kill me, though. So, you know, whenever you see me, God gotta bless it first. Cause if you see me something, and I eat it, and something weird happened to me, we're gonna hunt you down. That's a promise. You know what I mean? Angelica's chicken nuggets or whatever. They gotta be frozen though when you send them. Or whatever sauces.
You know all that good stuff, you know?
I love it. I'm about to eat tacos too. Boo! Look what you're looking at. Hey. Look my box much, but don't mind my box. Tripping up my box and all that. Went to Home Depot earlier and some smushy. Then y'all be tripping up boxes and stuff. Oh man. Anyways, it might look a little cold. My tortilla, she can't even suffer me. Oh no. Oh no. That one right there is ruined. I'll put the meat in the other taco. That's what you do when you have extra meat. Now I just looked like a taco. Alex, dile que me sé que está con. I think my dog is going crazy outside. I just want to eat my taco.
Jesus, can you eat it, please? Dogs be bothering you, stuff.
Tacos, Nathan Man T Burgers, it's on Avalon and Imperial and Los Angeles. Where all the good people live? Hmm? Get in the line and go get your tacos and go. And watch out for the taco man snatcher. He's not your taco or your lady's taco. You didn't meet the taco man? It look a little dry, y'all know. But,
you know.
I'm about to make it wet with my mouth, though.
And Madman look like that.
You know what I'm saying?
Look at the sauce, it's good. It's prime. Go get some.
Yeah. I don't know why I like the taco sauce. It's like real good. You know, I just love tacos. I need some more cheese. Cheese. They good though. Especially when they're fresh. It'd be like a taco fresh out the shower. You know what I'm talking about. I'm silly. Oh well. You want some? Excuse me. Oh Lord Jesus. That means I'm finished. I gotta burp a few times and I get the itis. Hopefully that wasn't in your earphone. It might be a little sexy. Let me know if it is. Y'all, we're looking at watching the video, and you know they're gonna be longer and more like juicy. Excuse me. You know you like that. You know you like that. But make sure y'all like, comment, and share. Excuse me. Belly, belly. Make sure y'all like, share, subscribe, and follow. I'm gonna follow y'all. You know what? But all right, y'all. Thanks for watching Chosen Eats and subscribing if you did. And if you didn't, then but if you did,